because we know so much better and know so much more. And he gets a chuckle out of it, too. He'll call up and say, did you see that? Or did you hear that? Can you believe that? I'll say, yeah, I can believe that because people don't know any better.
I'll tell you what he told me once when I asked him if he ever read. This was early 2001, after his great 2000, when he won the 9 tournaments and won 3 majors. And I said something. I got him in private there a little bit, and I said, did you ever read any of the copy written about you? And he said, no, I didn't need to. I lived it. And then I said, well, you mean all these hundreds and hundreds of stories in magazines and newspapers? He says, you guys don't know what you're writing about. So I said, okay. He says, you don't understand what I'm doing. And I can understand what he means. In other words, we don't see the game as he sees the game.
As well as the frenzy of interest in Tiger's present, there is just as much speculation about his future.
The future is more now his determination and his desire to continue to be the number one player in the world. Does he have that ability? I think so. I think that for this foreseeable future, Tiger Woods is going to be the dominant player in the game of golf.
If Tiger stays focused and if he wants to do it, if the desire remains at the same level, even after he's married and after he's had a family and as he gets older, he'll still be the man.
I know Tiger's definitely got his eyes set on trying to accomplish some of the same things that Jack did, because he really respects Jack and knows what he meant to the game. And Tiger has come along and transformed a game that probably needed some unbelievable fusion to it, and Tiger's brought that along.
Golf, thankfully, is not the career of a NFL running back over here in America, which lasts for about a 4-year span. In Tiger's case, he should have 30 great years. And, you know, let him have the ebb and flow of a career that goes along with the tracking of a great life.
He has a personality, he has a lot of power right now. If he were to wield that power in any direction that he wanted to, he could open a lot of doors.
His potential is unlimited in whatever endeavor that he wishes to pursue. Might even become president of the United States, I don't know.
I think Tiger Woods would be a success at anything he wants to do. I think someday when he achieves whatever all the goals are that he wants to achieve, and only he knows what those are, I think you'll see Tiger Woods just walk off into the sunset. I think you'll see him just walk off and be with his family and be with his friends and do whatever it is he wants to do whenever he wants to do it.
He's going to keep winning. He's going to get married, have a couple kids, and he's going to start going bald soon. I always ride him about going bald. He's going bald soon, real soon. I just want him to enjoy life because he's brought so much joy to us, to the players. I mean, all guys, we're all golfers. We play a lot. We play every day. We love watching Tiger Woods play. We know we're watching a genius.
I think that what happens is when you become an elite athlete, people chase after you and try to catch you, and in a lot of ways some people do catch you, and then the best athletes find ways to overcome that and go to another level. And that's where I truly believe he's got another level that we haven't seen yet, and I think that his best years are still ahead of him, and I think he'll go down as I said earlier, greatest athlete who ever lived.